I play a lot of college towns, and I love watching college kids drink. I love it. Not as a creep, like, oh, look at him. Not like that. It's like watching bear cubs at the zoo, right? And just like, ah, oh, he's gonna fall down. Yeah, he fell down. Look at him. He can't get up. Nah, don't drink two pitchers at once, Jerry. Come on, man. I was in a hotel in Dallas on the 19th floor, right? And when you're on the top floor, you're like, I'm the cat's ass, right? Everyone can kiss it. Who cares? You know, pressing your dick against the glass. No one can see. You're so high up. I did not know that the entire hotel was full of University of Texas kids from Austin. They were the Dallas versus Austin game that weekend. I was late for my own show, and I left a half an hour in advance to get there. I'm not even gonna tell you all the things that happened. I'm just gonna give you the highlights. I get on, I go one floor down, the door opens, a hand snakes around the door, boop, stops it. Does not go, hey, I'm gonna hold the door, bro, is that cool? Nope, just holds it, turns, and is just like, Trevor, 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 I got the door, Trevor, Trevor. Trevor, Trevor, I'm about to kick his wrist and break it. Trevor comes running. I can't see him. It's a diagonal hallway. Kicks off his flip-flop, flies in the elevator, hits the wall. Trevor thinks elevators operate on a force field technology. Jumps in like, yeah, looks for a high five, sees he has none, and is like, oh. Doors close. I'm with these bozos. One floor down, it opens. Party floor, full. It's like fucking boogie nights. Everyone's dancing. This guy stands in the doorway talking to these kids. The doors are banging against him. He will not let us leave. And he won't react. He's reacting like he's being tickled. Like, yeah, man. It's like, oh, yeah, there's a lot of hot chick there. <That's good. laughs> I put my hand in his chest, softly push him in. The doors close. We go down. I hear him go, bye. Swear to God. Next floor, empty. I think this kid bought it out to fill all the rooms with drugs. Because he gets on, his eyes are black marbles, so dilated. Gets on, and he's that guy that does not know how to act. Normally, like an alien trying to fit in. Keeps trying and failing to fold his own arms. Like, don't make a running jump, just fold them. And he's trying to lean on shit that's not there. Keeps looking at us. He finally decides, I know how to be normal, and stands in the corner like this. He Blair Witched all of us. Next floor down, a couple gets on, emaciated model couple, boy and a girl, and they keep doing the worst version of who's on first I've ever seen, where one will be like, corn dogs. Another one goes, fuck yeah. Pizza, fuck yeah, over and over. We go down one more floor, the thickest party floor ever. A dude gets in the elevator, literally says to all of us, what's in this room? It's not a room. Get off. Him I pushed. I'm like a bouncer. I'm like, I'm gonna be late. Paw, just fine, threw him right back, and the door's shut. We're about to get off, and I gotta be honest, at this point, I started out furious. Now I'm gonna miss these kids, you know? It's just entertaining. The door is about to open, and the girl of the Who's on First duo, out of nowhere, just goes, I just know if they don't have chicken fingers, I'm gonna fucking kill someone. And this guy who's been in the corner and said nothing the whole time just turns and goes, Baka! What the fuck? Did you just turn into a chicken because she said chicken fingers? And he slapped his hand over his face like he'd sneeze. Baka! Excuse me. I am clearly an alien blowing my cover right now.